Our aim was to identify so-called cell adhesion molecules in the development of mouse early embryos. We used an immunological approach. That means we produced antibodies against the outside of the embryo and cultivated the embryo in the presence of these antibodies. And we identified which is the protein which is recognized by these behavioral active antibodies. And it turned out that this is what is later called E-cadherin, the member of the cadherin gene family. We identified in the cytoplasmic domain of this E-cadherin associated proteins which we called catenins. These proteins have a profound role in development. If one of these components is missing, the adhesive mechanism is defective, and this becomes even more apparent when you translate this now into medicine. And this is a hotspot in tumor research on carcinomas. So we, for example, developed monoclonal antibodies against E-cadherin, which are very helpful in clinics. So they can characterize the tumors which appeared. Well, when I learned that I won this reward, this was something really unexpected for me. And I'm really very grateful to the Gardner Foundation. Moreover, I'm very grateful that I won this award together with Masatoshi Takeuchi, whom I know over decades.